Home of the Airwaves, lucky of the orange couch, behind the Christmas candles. How many days to Christmas? 18. Getting there. Okay, today is Tuesday. It's December 8th, and you're going to see a beautiful video, almost 5.5 minutes, because it was paradise. In the video, you're going to see.
It's 2 o'clock.
It's 2 o'clock. You're going to see Brew. You're going to see Gaia. These are all familiar. These are all familiar faces. The doggies. You're going to see the beach. You're going to see the birds. And, and you remember my Tesla, my dream car? I'm not getting any this year, but my neighbor did. He got a Tesla. You can see it on the street. So enjoy the day. My quote of the day comes from poet and philosopher Khalil Gibran. Oh my God, I love this guy. So here is what he says. I slept and I dreamed that life is all joy. I woke and I saw that life is all service. I served and I saw that service is joy. It's an innate need to serve, to help, to give to others. Yep, this is what's happening. I also read a memoir. The memoir that I'm recommending today comes from, it's a book which is called Righting the Wrongs. Okay, but not writing like make right, writing like writing, W-R-I-T-I-N-G. So the author was in prison for 19 years, 7 of those years. He spent in solitary confinement. This is the time. So, and you, I couldn't help but wonder, what can a murderer really teach me? Turns out that one hearts when it opened to others, you can see redemption before your eyes, quite literally. So I put the book at the end of my video just to see if you want to check it out. And this is it for today. We'll see you tomorrow. And tomorrow is Wednesday. We need a PS, postscriptum. I watched the video and I realized that I didn't tell you the name of the author. Can you imagine? Okay. The author's name is Shaka Sengor. Shaka Sengor wrote this book, Righting My Wrongs. Progress on my menorah. Okay. So do you see the peacocks? A lot to talk about that. Because and their meaning in literature and what they mean. This is gonna be our topic tomorrow.
the menu today? Salmon. Okay. The way we cook it, it's only with salt, black pepper, butter, and oranges. Miss Piggy?